There's so many music programs, and I find a
Yeah.
lot of people write these great songs. It's like, okay, well, now we need a book to go with the songs. And you said earlier, we like to write the books first.
Yeah.
And I think some of that comes from your film school training
Well,
as well.
I was just gonna say, I actually give credit to 4 years of studying screenplays. I give that a lot of credit in terms of what we know about just three-act
Yeah,
structure and
and a
dramatic
lifetime
writing,
wasted on watching old movies.
watching movies. I think Murder for Two, while very theatrical, if you actually were to like analyze the structure of it, is pretty formulaic in terms of three-act screenplay structure. And I think a lot of
Pretty
that. Pretty formulaic.
formulaic.
There's that like inciting incident and the dramatic question posed about,
Ticking time bomb.
fourth of the way through, and then there's the ticking clock and it's resolved, but there's still
Character arc.
exactly. I think that that does come from the watching
That's a
movies
movie
and going
thing.
to film school.
It's also so linked to the songs. I mean, being a book writer is just. It's the same job as a playwright and yet totally different. It's not just connecting the songs, but it kind of is. And it's not just drafting the whole story when you know so much of it is going to be turned into songs, but it is that too. And I think it can be kind of a thankless job. I think it's really, really hard to do that and be credited for it when, musical is largely known for its the songs and the production numbers. And I think that's why it is beneficial to have kind of a what's the expression? A foot in both doors, a leg in both pies. What's the ex whatever the
I don't
expression
think
is?
it's a leg in both
I don't know,
pies,
but
but
it's
that's
better
like
than
a leg in
leg in
both
both
pies.
pies. That one is, I don't
It's
know
good
the
to have our
expression.
leg
It
in
might
both
be the new
pies.
slogan for
Irons in
Shell's
the
Kitchen.
Fire. Irons in the
Something
fire. That's it. That's it. More than one iron in the fire. Cut. Go back. No. So that you can, you know exactly where it's going, and well, when I write the song, it's going to include this piece of information, so I don't necessarily need to include it in the scene. It's just that one. And I mean, really, also the best education in terms of the book, I think, is just to read, libretti and go see shows
Well,
and.
and just know, I mean, if anything, we're talking about. I read the questions you guys sent, and it was a lot about like advice to people coming up, and I feel like a really good piece of advice, if you know this is what you want to do, is maybe less to get training as a writer and more to just read, like to know the classic stories. I hadn't really spent any time with, say, Hamlet or The Great Gatsby, having left college, and that's embarrassing. Like, you should know those stories. You should know exactly why they work and what's so compelling about them.
Joe reads a lot too.
Yeah, well,
Reads a
I'm
lot.
making up for last
But like I think
time. You're getting
that
to enjoy it now.
I
That's
do,
good.
but even songwriting, like I think that sometimes I think I know if a song we've written is good or bad. So I'm not going to say that everything we've written is good. We've written some really bad songs, but I think
We'd
I
like to do a few of them for you
but
right
I think I at least I think I know when we're done if it's good or bad, and I think that part of that comes from just 28 years of listening to thousands and thousands of good songs. And I don't think that there's anything. I think that there's some raw talent in certain people, but I honestly think it's the kind of thing that, like, I think a lot of people could be writing really good musicals if they would take the time to just figure out what is good and what is not good.
The
You know what I
10,000
mean?
hour
The
rule.
10,000 hours, like, listen to 10,000 good songs, and inevitably you're going to start to be able to recognize, oh, this is having an effect on me. This is good, or it's not working. It's not doing at all what I set out for it to do. And yeah, I mean, if we're writing good songs, I think it's just because I've listened to a million, and we both have listened to a million. And after a while, you just kind of start to say, oh, that's a good song, or that's not working as a song, you know?